This is an editorial from KETV's president and general manager, Ariel Roblin.
We've seen a lot of news about the tragic losses to gun violence, as well as the divisive rhetoric. The solutions range from banning guns to increasing the use of assault rifles in schools. It becomes a subject that automatically leads to hate and partisan one-lining, pushing everyone back into their corners and prevents a reasonable discussion. Some are afraid to see value in compromise. Others fear the imagery of children being shot. Avoidance of a respectful discussion is a symptom of weakness and fear. I've shot all types of guns. Under the guidance of our U.S. Marines, I fired high-powered automatic rifles. My grandfather passed down his gun. I've also spoken to victims and parents that lost their child to gun violence. We need to listen and educate ourselves on these issues so our citizens and government can lean into ideas that will help shift our entire gun culture to the less violent culture I believe our founding fathers intended.